riding on the road now. Hit the gas, no brakes, gotta go now. Put my life on the line, gas yeah, on me. Blood rushing through my veins, no eye. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Quinella, checking in again with another video. And I will be reacting to Britney Spears' Make Me / Me, Myself, and I live from the 2016 MTV VMAs featuring G-Eazy. But anyways, like and subscribe to my channel and obviously that notification bell to see when my videos first upload to YouTube. Also, check out my description box down below and follow me on my social media. And the original video will be down below as well. If you don't want to see this reaction video, I'm not going to say too much. I'm just going to jump right into this Britney Spears performance because I love when she performs. But all I got to say before I jump into this video, please like and subscribe. I'm going to keep saying this because I'm trying to make things happen in 2018 for the better. So please like and subscribe if you like my personality. If you don't know yet and this is your first time watching me, make that decision at the end of the video. But I'm not gonna make you subscribe because if you don't want to, then you don't have to. But yeah, but I'm just gonna jump right into it. Let's go. Every time I watch Britney, it's like something new, like something shocking. So I'm ready to see her. Okay. I like the hand, like how it's moving, like you see it? Yeah. Oh, that was dope. The outfit is on point tonight. Well, not tonight, but in this video. Hey, Britney, please. You always come with fire, like, come on.
Yeah, easy. I don't care if it's a random person or the biggest star out in Vegas or a little bar.
G-Eazy going ham, though. Okay. That means you're speaking my language. Come on, now follow me, let's go. Like Penelope and Blow. Well, the word is still in you, it's a felony, yeah, I know. That's why they keep on telling me to let go. Yeah. But I need you and I can tell you. Y'all just saw that now. Well, she had her hand in it. Y'all seen it, Britney. Said I need you and I can take you all the way and I'm able. So follow me and I can make you. Okay, but look at her outfit, y'all. Look at the outfit. Come on now. Like, I feel like something in me, that, like, for this performance, like, when you watch something and it gives you like goosebumps, then you know this is a good performance, y'all. Look at her. Look at Britney, y'all. Come on. No. Oh my God. That was the end of that performance. You got G-Eazy, he killed his part or whatever, like, and then you had Britney, okay, Britney with the yellow sparkling outfit and that jacket, I mean, that jacket or hoodie thing that matched her outfit, bruh, I have to go, y'all, for 1 second. I will be right back because, like, it did something to me. This performance was so good. I'll be right back because I need something. I need something. I'm finally back. The performance was so dope. Like, it was like, gave me chills. Like, this was like one of my favorite performances that I react to from her. Like, I had to eat some grape. All I gotta say, shout out to Britney Spears for surprising me every single time. Because every single time I watch her, she come out with something new and exciting for me to see. Like, shout out to you. But anyways, this is the end of my reaction. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll be back with another video, and I'll see you later. I'm not just playing, but I'll be back with another one. I'm out. Peace.